Here's for all you people that believe in rough country. These ruts are knee deep all the way through. It's an old logging trail. That's some open trannies for you. Lean, boy, lean! Gotta give her the beanie weenies. Oh God, I'm zoomed in so much. This guy, hold it wide open.
I am.
Is that first gear?
First.
Oh, God. I start looking at them when the camera's all the way up here in the trees. Pretty rough, ain't it? But really, this is just the roughest part. This is the roughest part. Tyler, Hezkiah, lean over and let Tyler give it gas. Okay, maybe I could go help. Rock. out of the roof. We got a Cub Cadet, a Murray, a Wheel Horse, and a Craftsman. There you go. Lean way over. Hang over. Hang over. There you go. Everybody made it.
Them four-wheelers bad even this like it's got.
Steering, you couldn't steer it back over, you got stuck?
No, the turn just jerked itself over that well.
Bro!
What is that, rear end 7? 8? Which one is that? We need to put labels on it.
Ready!
Oh, his wheels got stuck.
So this guy's rear end locked up. Hopefully it's just the bearings. An input not shaft.
Probably the bearing.
You're a bearing. You're friggin' pulley around.
Hey, run it in. Get hard. Find the baby.
Right there. Look. I'm whistling.
Let's see what.
First. Neutral. First. Second. Third. Fourth. Fifth. At six.
She made her to the cave, boys. I only turned it over once. Take her home. That's old Hobart. He's an Indian outlaw. Okay, so after flipping the wheel horse, I actually thought that it was going to destroy the hood. But when I looked at it, it was just a little crushed in here, and this was sticking out really bad. We took a hammer and beat it back in shape. Bent my deck thing, which is actually good, because if I didn't have that, it probably would have snapped my steering wheel or bent it rolling all the way over. Other than that, that's the only issues I had. Me and Tyler's going to hit it again in the creek. Wash our boots off or something.